Hey guys, it's day one in Taiwan and we're on a walking tour. Come on!
Hi, I'm not sure what kind of tea I got, but it's the beauty tea. It's supposed to be the easiest tea to drink. I'm kind of a weakling, but it's delicious.
Oh, it's not so bad.
Eli, what are you eating?
Fried dumplings.
I'm fried dumplings.
Okay, fried dumplings.
What is that, Sarah?
It's like flat fish cake.
All right, Ross, what are you about to eat?
I'm about to eat a chicken heart.
All right. We're at the night market in Taipei trying weird foods, and this is pork blood cake.
It's good.
I did try the pink cake.
It's good.
It's like one layer.
Actually, it's good.
It's the truffle cake. So it's actually made of soy bean, like soya, soy milk. So actually, so if you have the chance, I highly recommend you to try the really traditional Chinese like recipe.
Didn't see it. Right now we're eating ice cream. I've been shopping for 72 to 73 years.